a little bit warm, not too hot.
Yeah.
2 minutes, leave it in there.
Two minutes.
Couple drops of water.
Ah, this is not gonna happen.
Little sizzle.
Sizzle. Put the top on it.
Pop it on, give it another 2 minutes, gets the top all melty. Bottom all.
Oh, by that time you could have ordered a new pizza to be delivered.
No, this is perfect. This is perfect. Okay. I mean, what is that? 4 minutes?
4 minutes in
your
life.
But when you want it, you want it, right?
Okay, so Tina, will you tell us exactly when it's ready out of what we're talking about?
Yes.
Well, you're gonna have to try it right out of the pan.
Oh, you?
Okay, I mean, I want to, but.
Okay,
you stay right there. Okay, I'm bringing it to you.
Oh,
this is
why?
For you. Because.
I cut it in two just in case, you know, you wanted to be bad.
Okay.
Hold it in.
Here, Kat.
Oh, no, you can taste the bottom part, right?
I just want to see what, if this tastes like
it. Oh, it already looks
it
perfect.
It looks delicious.
Of course, you're sure a today food person now.
Tina, you think this?
I think it's, did you hear that?
It's crunchy.
Crunched.
It's really hot,
too. Probably crunchier than the original one.
So 2 minutes in the pan, add a little water, put the top on it.
1 minute, gets all the on top, perfect.
And then boom. Guys, would anyone like to try a little?
Try it?
Yosef,
not on Yosef's diet.
Yosef, don't eat this stuff.
Come here, muscle man, and have something.
I just had lunch.
Oh my gosh, he's turning down the pizza.
Oh no,
that's a
now you're not a human being anymore, Yosef.
Right.
Stop
it's
it.
It's really hot.
Here.
No, be careful, don't burn your mouth.
No, I'm gonna have the box.
Okay. Oh, you take a little.
Here. Flex the muscles for the ladies watching out there.
Good?
Good job, Tina.
All right,
Tina.
Okay.
Thank you, buddy.
Okay.